What's going on, guys? Today we have a special video. I've been wanting to do this for a while.
Yeah. So we got the box in the mail today.
Huh? Yeah, here's the box. Mystery taco box.
That's right.
We're doing a unboxing today. You ready to open this?
I'm ready to open this bad boy.
Get out your bad boy.
Well, I don't know if it even needs a knife.
You always gotta use a knife when you're unboxing a video, dude.
That smells like a fish.
Now this is the cheapest one, right?
Yeah, the $15 box.
Okay.
But you can actually get your first box for $5 with MTB10.
Okay. Promo code. The link to the website is down below. I'll also put the code down below.
So right off the bat, looks like we got some Stickies 2-0 Wacky Rig and Drop Shot hooks. This looks pretty cool. This is some Japanese.
Oh, wow.
This is pure Japanese style with the John Pro Series. It's designed in Japan. It's got the treble hook at the bottom and in the middle and on the back from the tail. I don't know, I'll definitely have to use that. I kind of knew I was going to get these because it looks like almost every box has these. These are the BioSpawn Exo Sticks. This is a 4-pack. But you can fish these with a Texas rig, a Wacky Rig, pretty much anything you want to do with it. Next, it looks like we have a couple of swim baits by Weston Scandinavia. They're called Hypo Tees and they're 3.5 inches. That's what those look like. Looks like we got, this is a decal, but I'm not sure which, that's BioSpawn.
Yeah.
So this is a BioSpawn decal, that's pretty cool, that'll go on my car. These are some spinners, but I don't really fish fin baits too much. So, but they're called Carl Stash Power Spinners. I'll have to try those out. I mean, that's the whole point in Mystery Tackle Box is to try out new stuff that you've never done before. Another cool thing about these Mystery Tackle Boxes, they come with these Dibble Booklets. They're pretty much tips and tricks from Mystery Tackle Box. They teach you how to fish pretty much everything that comes in the box. And it tells you everything that comes in your box and the price of that. So this Lucky John Japanese Viacara was $9.99. The Weston Hypo Tees Swim Baits are $4.99. So that's already $15 total of what the box cost.
Oh yeah, look at this. So they got a measurement.
Yeah, I was gonna explain that last. But
oh, okay.
You can measure your fish, and it looks like they have a contest for it. So you share it on social media, the picture of your fish right next to this. What's it say? Does it say you can win anything?
Yeah, catch to win. Catch and win.
Catch a fish using one of the baits in this box. Use the ruler below to see if you have a keeper. Share a picture of your fish on Instagram using the hashtag for a chance to win great prizes. Visit mysterytacklebox.com/keeper. The BioSpawn Exo Stick, the 4-pack for those is $2.99, so we're at a total of $18. Power spinners, looks like those are $2.50. We're at like $20.50 with those. The Stickies, Wacky Rig and Drop Shot hooks, those cost $3.50. Pretty much, I'm pretty happy with this box, but I think I'm definitely gonna upgrade to the Pro Box. I think I'm out of the camera.
Well, we got so into it.
I've been out of the camera for most of this problem.
Yeah, but
I'm definitely going to upgrade to the Pro because this is a good amount of stuff, but hey, you can never get too much tackle. This
LFG, if you're watching.
This is what the booklets look like. I mean, they're pretty much just going to teach you how to do everything. This is pretty funny. 11 excuses to skip work and go fishing. That's pretty much it. That pretty much wraps it up. Oh, and it looks like you can actually add items to your next box for a convenient way to shop. Pretty much you pay for extra stuff and add. So you can add some MTB swag, some baits, some accessories, and some line. Definitely gonna have to get using some of this stuff and do the contest and try to win more cool stuff.
Well, there you have it.
Look at my keys. I have to lose my car keys.
He got a hole in his pants. But anyways, there you have it. Mystery Tackle Box. Link is in the description. Go check them out on YouTube.